There are 6 new coronavirus cases in Oneida County. Oneida County Executive Anthony Pacenti opened up his daily briefing thanking all the local EMS workers, and he declared this week EMS Week in Oneida County. Our Jen Selig was there. She has more on what was announced today.
In Trenton and Boonville do not intend at this time to open for the summer season given the circumstances surrounding the overall COVID crisis.
Local leaders in Trenton and Boonville came to that decision. This came after the announcement made yesterday that Sylvan Beach will no longer be opening before the holiday weekend.
It's not that we do not want to open, it's that we cannot meet the guidelines that have been set by the governor for reopening beaches. That situation will be reassessed early next month as we move through.
It's right around the corner, and with warm weather in the forecast, this can make many residents wanting to hold social gatherings. Governor Cuomo stating in his daily briefing today, for this weekend, the state will allow ceremonies with up to 10 people. But he's leaving it up to the discretion of local governments to make those decisions.
Bottom line is, you should still not be congregating in large groups.
We're still early in phase one of reopening our region, but as of now, we reach many of the requirements to roll into phase two.
We must have over 30% of our hospital beds available. We currently have 46% available. We must have over 30% of our ICU beds available. We have 56% available. We must have less than 2 new hospitalizations a day. On a 3-day average per 100,000 residents, we are consistently averaging less than 1 new hospitalization a day, so our plateauing continues in that regard.
The hospitalization rate has gone up. 30 residents are hospitalized in Oneida County. 6 are being treated outside of the county. Looking at Herkimer and Otsego County's COVID numbers, Herkimer has 1 new positive case, bringing the total to 110. Otsego County hasn't seen a positive case in 20 days, but their public health department did announce a new fatality earlier today. There's 6 fatalities in the county. Reporting, Jen Selig, Eyewitness News.
And you can find a breakdown of new coronavirus numbers on our website, cnyhomepage.com.